All right, let's move on to number 5. This is a book that is coming out from Hermetic Press called Resigned to Miracles by Peter Groening.
Is it on pre-order?
I believe this is on pre-order.
Okay.
I know that you and I both got an advanced copy, though.
Yep.
And this is a really interesting book because this is really making the rounds. I'm well known for having a very famous Swedish magician who was one of my favorite magicians, and I think I'm now going to have 2 famous Swedish magicians.
Really?
This guy's from Sweden, and this is a really, really cool book. There's a number of interesting things in there, but what the big buzz is about is that he's got a method to get duplicate signatures in real time without special devices, without special transfer pads. It's not double writing. This is a really, really clever, really interesting solution.
Yeah.
And this is something that was kept to the vest, really close to the vest for a long time.
30 years.
Yeah.
He came up with this method for duplicate signatures, and I think he said 81 or 80, which is crazy because that's...
Yeah.
Man, we're getting old.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's a way, essentially what the book is, it breaks down into really just 3 sections. Mm-hmm. Section 1 is the trick that you need to perform that allows access to double signatures, right?
Yeah.
So by the time you're done with the first trick, you have double signatures ready to rock,
yeah.
Right? And the second section of the book is all the cool things that you can do with double signatures. Now,
yeah.
There's unlimited things that you can do with duplicate signatures.
Yeah.
But he's... found his favorite routines that work well with kind of the first routine and just other ideas that he's come up with over 30 years of playing with this one principle. Mm-hmm. And then there's a third section, which is it's kind of the same as the second section. It's just a little bit more oddball things.
I'm going to just look at the chat here. Kevin Relic is in the chat, and he is saying that Resigned is in stock. It's not on pre-order.
Oh.
So we are mistaken. This is available right now. If you want to get double signatures and you're into some seriously awesome card magic, go to penguin.com right now, penguinmagic.com.
Yeah. It was interesting. I was reading the cafe on it today and just seeing some of the magicians that came out that have known about this principle for 30 years, apparently, and just have not really talked about it.
Yeah. I mean, the thing is that people knew the principle.
Yeah.
They knew what he was doing, but they didn't know the details.
Mm-hmm.
And so what is coming out here is the details. And that's, I mean, there's some big names.
It's a Hermetic book, so it's really well illustrated.
Yeah.
It's well if you've gotten any of the books from Penguin Magic over the past couple of years, the quality is through the roof. You'll absolutely love it, for sure.
Editing's good. The illustrations are good. The writing is very clear.
It's quick read. It's only 150 pages or something
it's
like that.
It's pretty quick.
Yeah, I was burning right through it. So it's double thumbs up. Is that a thing? I don't know. We get ratings.
also seen in the chat here, Mr. Tango coming in says, maybe not, if you practice on the surface. You do need a mat for the ultimate ambitious coin unless you practice with this particular surface that you're going to use.
Okay, with the poker chips, I got to imagine the width of the...
Yeah.
If you're using just like a quarter or something, like a regular little tiny...
Yeah,
coin,
you wouldn't want to do this with like ordinary
tough
coins. You're going to want to do this with sort of thicker, bigger coins.
He does it with different ones on the demo, but
We're all over the place. But Resigned to Miracles, excellent, excellent book. Hermetic Press, really worth it. If you're someone who's into books, Resigned to Miracles is the way to go. And this is a really, really powerful, secret that's been hidden for years. And now sharing it with the magic community, super good.
Read a book.
Read a book.